Yeah, I almost certainly did. I am streaming currently, though. While you guys are trying to get set up, if you want to
and
get set up,
I am up.
Oh. Just ruined me, huh?
All right. Finally, we're fucking up. Okay, welcome to another.
What should I put for the categories? So
I have no idea. Because this game is like a sort of a skateboarding kind of game, but not really. Like a hoverboarding kind of game. Fuck, I don't even know what we can put up for this one. Look up any Psygnosis game and just put it up there. Just any Psygnosis game. Like fucking Lemmings or some shit. Because it's made by Psygnosis on the PS1. It's Cyberdeck. It was sponsored by Vans for some reason. And it's terrible. It is fucking horrible. And I'm sorry for being a little late, because I had to deal with work and shit, and I had to drive all the way from shitty weather and such to get here. So
I started streaming it just like to be a temporary place.
Yeah. Well, I'm here now, so all good.
Yay.
Yeah, I'll just get it.
I'm trying
bring
to find
it up. Everything's going a bit shitty. There we go. Emulator's popping up. Windows all fucked up too. Let me fix that as well. No, you just crashed. Okay. Thanks, emulator. Oh boy. That's a first. That's a fucking first.
Oh.
Yeah, hang on.
Robot.
Yeah, that was a first. The fucking emulator crashed. It could handle Rascal, but apparently it can't handle Cyberdeck. Come on.
Oh god, Rascal, I remember that game.
Yeah, that's...
Okay, there we go. There we are. That's the ticket.
You robot.
It's good now. We're all good. Robot's gone. Now we're dealing with fucking Cyberdeck. So I'm gonna have everybody here just shut up for a bit. So I'm just gonna... So, opinions on the intro. Now I get to fix up the screen, great. So, this is Cyberdeck. That fucking intro doesn't make much sense, honestly. Now, the good news is, the music in this game is actually pretty decent. The bad news, that the game isn't. So we can choose two characters, Mia and Zacko. I'll be choosing Zacko.
Right, now I found a pretty good, I guess, just a generic snowboarding game for the category.
So, I told you this is sponsored by Vans. Here's Vans. Here's all the Vans. Just a whole bunch of sponsor. And here's the main hub world. Right now, all these levels unlocked, except for Ice World. We have to go and do that right now. And, yeah, the error process to what levels are unlocked right now.
Oh, boy.
And,
how bad is it?
Crunchyroll is streaming a 6-day marathon of anime.
It'll be better than this.
With Twitch. What the fuck?
Would this be a better anime, though? Would this be a better anime, though?
Nothing is better than anime. Dark and Light. What is Dark and Light? I keep hearing about it.
I'm gonna have to reset my computer because Porta 2 is still frozen on my main monitor.
And now we begin. So this is the game. You know, you just skate around. Everything is based on momentum and such. You know, it's pretty simple so far. This game does have lives. No continues. And not only that, but it doesn't really have a good save system. I mean, Rascal was a bit more forgiving. This isn't. This is, like, terrible. Also, you can jump on your hover snowboard. For reasons we will never explain. And yeah, everything is based on momentum, so if you want to actually get up hills and such, you have to have a lot of speed.
Wait, Rios.
Hmm.
Are you electronics inclined?
That right there, that little code there, is literally the password, and this is the save.
Here, I'm gonna call you on a different thing, okay?
So let's save. Yes. Yes. Oh, okay! Okay, game. That was stupid. It's saying no on triangle, but if I press no, then it will save. So I have to not save to save. And we have weapons as well. We can shoot all sorts of shit. We have to shoot 60 penguins. And thus we begin. It's circle button to shoot. Oh, and we constantly move left. So, this is the entire level. It gets worse, though. First of all, you can do that. And you also want to learn how to duck. Because, yeah, it's L2 button. Because there's going to be moments where they will actually attack you next. And when that happens, you will have to duck to avoid all the bullshit. Now, in order to really make it through this, you're going to have to make sure that every wave, because there's 3 waves, you have at least 20 hits. So right now I'm fine. You can't shit when ducking. And you will need to duck, because next up, we got this guy. These guys will get in your way. You'll need to shoot past them in order to actually get your points. So far, no attacks. That comes in wave 3. Now, I have done all of World 1. I have not done World 2 and over. So I know all of this, And I know what to expect from most of this game, but for the most part, this is not a fun game. You will hate it. And again, it was sponsored by Vans. So you know you're in for something really bad. Because when it comes to quality, Vans does not have quality. Okay, I just need about 7 more shots and I'm good. Maybe 8 more shots, I don't know. Okay, now the penguins will attack me and I have to duck under them. Or else I'll take damage. If I lose all my health, I have to do all of this again. Okay, I got my hits. So I can keep going just because. I don't have to, but yeah. And this is the entire level. There's also boss fights in this game. They work sort of similar to this. You need to shoot at them. But it's a bit more different and a lot more annoying than this. Also, yes, these noises will keep going and will not stop. And there you go. And I got another bonus key. I don't know what the bonus keys do. I've never seen anyone actually handle that. And there you go. Now it's time for this. The Vol-E race. This is the boss fight. Yeah, the guy is named Kraken, and this is Vol-E. We have to beat him in a race first. So, this is literally the entire game. You just sort of do this and hope you win. Now you have to get first or else you lose a life if you do all this again. This game will make you lose lives for all sorts of reasons. So in order to make it through this, you have to win this race. And in case you're wondering, touching him damages you. And these stars act as your health as well as giving you the bonus stuff. You must collect these if you want to survive. And yeah, the course, not a fun one. And also you don't go very fast compared to him. So, there are not many spots where you can really go fast. You want to go for slopes because then you can get your speed. Because again, it's all about momentum and this game loves its momentum. So keep your momentum going, and you should be relatively fine. Come on. Ah, that's bullshit! Did you see that? We both made it to the finish line, but that was a failure. Ah, that's bullshit. Nah, we're so doing this again. And yeah, to avoid the loading in the text and shit, I'm just gonna use the save state. It's faster. And yeah, the music is really the only bit that's good about this game. So if you're wondering on what's so good about this game, music. Also, if you fall off, you know, that sucks. You lose all your stuff. And later on, if you were doing an actual level, you would lose lives by doing this. Oh, that's nice. That's a good spawn point. Now, the weird part is, this boss sort of does a rubber banding kind of thing. Not really, but he does rubber band. You might be noticing he's very slow right now. Like, I'm messing up entirely. I'm doing terrible. I should be losing lives, but I'm not. But notice how this bunny is actually being pretty slow now. This is a surprising thing. He's being very rubber bandy right now. If I go in front, he's gonna really speed up. Like right now, he's gonna speed the hell up. Well, there you go. And there's a bonus key. There are scores to beat, like, you know, if you beat that time, good job. No good point in doing that, in my opinion, but if you want to. But yeah, after being Volley, then you gotta fight him. Yes. He's pissed. That's our ammo right there. He's standing right on top of it, and we have to grab it and shoot him with it. And we only get one shot every time. So the whole point of this is to dodge him, grab the shot, and then turn around and shoot him. Oh, and don't lose your star. If you lose your star, you're kind of screwed. So I've lost my star. Now I have to... There we go. So I lost a life. You only get one hit. You have to make it through if you're one hit. And this game is really bad. Again, momentum is the big thing about this game, and it's just... Yeah. It sucks. Done. And we saved someone. Yes. And that is it for World 1. So now we actually have a new combo meter. This one's interesting. If I were to jump... Yeah, I can do tricks. No good reason to doing so. But if you wanted to, you can. But we're not done yet. We're not done with this world just yet. Because we got Penguin Highway. Gotta get my momentum, and then... Oh, look at that. See what I mean about the momentum? There we go. Oh, I'm alone. If anyone in Discord wants to actually, you know, talk with me, go ahead. I'm on the Discord, so, you know. Right, so this one is just kind of mean. They have all these penguins everywhere, and what you have to do is jump through every ring. If you miss a ring, you have to go and do it all over again. There is a pickup here. It's like a green slime thing. I'm not really going to show you it because trying to get stuff in this game is difficult, and these penguins are mean. Like, they get in your way. Like, perfectly in your way. All I care about is making sure I get me those damn rings. And I missed a ring. So I have to go through the entire thing again. You can't go back. You have to actually take this, which teleports you back. Then you gotta go for the entire thing again. Now, any rings you already got, you don't have to get them again. They're done. But any rings you have not gotten, you have to get. And now with Slimy. We can attack enemies with this. It makes us invincible. But it's limited. So eventually it will run out. Like that. And yeah, that jump there sucks. I actually pressed the jump button and didn't jump. You have to jump in a very specific spot. What I could do is go backwards. I can do that. But then the problem is, I have to actually make this jump. There you go. So you don't have to actually like go through it again from the very beginning. You can't just go backwards. Problem is, you don't want to go backwards on that one section with the penguins when they're like, you know, you don't want them just rushing into your face like that. Oh, and this jump sucks too. You might notice the big jump and angled. Yeah, we have to make that. Yeah. Then get in the exit, and that's it. So, let's quick save. We're done with that level now. And now it's time for level 6. Penguin Fortress. This one sucks. So about Penguin Fortress, you don't want to be fast in this one. You might be thinking being fast is a good thing in this game. It's not. Especially when they pull one of the cheapest things on you. By the way, we're going to go ahead and grab these. No huge point. We just can. We also cannot go backwards. Well, we can, but it's not a button. It's a direction. So I have to press down. There's no brake button, like no normal controls to this game. And you will lose everything if you hit once, so yeah. That's one of the reasons why being fast is not a good thing. But another thing is this guy. We have to jump on him. And then, this section. This section sucks. Right now it's fine because we've got ice, even though momentum is a bitch. But it will become water later on, and once it does, we are actually screwed because we have to stop on every platform perfectly. If we fall off, we die instantly, which is why they're nice enough to give you extra lives around this area. But the controls are terrible, so you'll still lose lives because the problem is that momentum is continuous in this game. Especially if you're on a slope. Like that. And even if you, you know, get off of it, sort of, it will still push you down if you are in the exact spot of it. So, really you have to make sure you're not on it at all. Yeah, see that? I was on it, even though I really wasn't from the look of it. So, here you go. That's the area. If you fall down there, you die. It's all water. So, to save myself the pain and misery of that... Yeah. I got 5 lives anyway. I can't move. Oh god. The sloped edges are the worst part. Because once you hit that, you can barely move. And if you fall down, you're done. So yeah, if that happens, you're dead. And you drop like a brick, like immediately. So, if you don't do your jumps perfectly, you're done. You're dead. It's over. So if you get the power up, let's just continue on. Because the exit is right up there, and I'm just gonna... You need momentum to get up here. Isn't this fun? Also, 100 stars gives you a life, in case you're wondering. Oh, dear God. Let's do Fat Boy Race. We're now gonna verse Fat Boy. This is Fat Boy, everybody. It's that. I swear to God, I keep waiting for it to say, NOOP NOOP! Also, it throws TNT at you, in case you're wondering on if it attacks you. It does. So, it throws TNT at you, and if you hit it, and you don't have any stars, you die, and you lose a life. So, yeah, this is bullshit. This guy's annoying and mean at the same time, and while it is essentially the same track, it is different. In layout and obstacles. Luckily, this one's actually easier. Now, you might be thinking, because of the way the layout is of this map, couldn't you just jump off the side and, you know, appear on the other platform? No, because the other platform's above it. So I can't really do that because, yeah, also you can't really see the platforms above or below unless you're right on it. So it's not going to be nice, like at all. Now the good news is that because this guy is so nice to us, this is going to be an easy race. The bad news comes in on if we fuck up. And if you were behind, he'd be throwing TNT at you, and that would suck. So, you know, you don't want that to happen. He doesn't really rubber band, and if he does, he's got really bad rubber banding, because he does not do a good job at, you know, trying to be in front and such. So I'm going to try and end this with a lot of these. There you go. And there you go, that's the race. Oh, there we go. So I got a bonus key. You might notice it, it's right there. What's the point of the keys? I don't know. I don't know what the point of the keys is. I don't think anyone knows. And now I begin to fight Fat Boy. And the way this fight works is essentially he will run after us, but he'll also blow us. So, if we get sucked into him, we take damage. We need to avoid getting sucked into him. So we gotta stay away from him and drive away from him as well. We cannot get sucked. Now, you might be noticing we're getting the wah-wah sound every time we actually hit him. This boss fight works in a interesting way. Come on, suck me. Yeah, you might be noticing something bad because of what I'm doing. Jesus Christ. He takes a lot of hits. Damn it. And I'm dead. And we got angels. So this boss fight is kind of confusing. The way this fight works is horrible. I don't remember very well, but either you have to hit him while he's trying to suck you, or you have to hit him from the ass. So far, hitting him while he's sucking me isn't working. So let's try hitting him from behind, because he turns very slowly. And you might notice he has a very, very red ass. Yeah. I'm pretty sure you just have to shoot at him. Ah, damn it. This is not an easy fight, as you can tell. Fat Boy is just an asshole, really. Crap. No. I'm stuck on the wall. Oh, there's no way I can... Oh. You liking this fight so far? You can get stuck on the wall, by the way. You can do that on the fucking first boss, too. You can get stuck in the freaking walls of the boss fight areas, and you would not be able to get out. Welcome to Cyberdeck. There you go. I have to shoot him from the ass, and then he'll really teleport right there. So this is the entire fight. Now he'll try to suck you even more. So yeah, tough fight, and this is the second boss fight. Yeah, I got him that time, but it didn't work. So now you're thinking, okay, this isn't working. I'm shooting from the ass, which looks obvious. What do I do now? Well, you might have noticed something when I hit him there. I'm gonna try to show it without getting sucked in. Come on. Yeah. You have to shoot him while he's coughing. So it's much easier than you think, but you wouldn't think to do this. And there you go. And we saved that kid. No name. There was a name for the other chick, I didn't see it, but that kid, nah, just bald guy. And now we have actually left. So, stream is going okay, luckily. I mean, well, I am losing frames, but that's to be expected. So, in case you're wondering, we can actually go back to the sponsorship area by going that way, if you want to practice some more. But we're going to Jungle World. And this is Jungle World. And this is our first level, Restless Natives. Now, I have not done these levels. So, what you're gonna be seeing is me just kinda going for this blindly. Which is why I'm safe stating. There's also pink guys here. And a lot of momentum there. And we have to make this big jump. Great. I need a lot of momentum. So in case you're wondering, I have to keep my speed up the entire time. All the way to the end. And then make a big jump. However, there is something else. We can do a trick and we can still make it. We also have to duck under stuff. So yeah, tricks can help with gain distance. Oh boy, the farts. Got it. Oh, I didn't make it! Ah, this is painful. And there's no checkpoint, so if you do lose a life, you have to go for the entire track all over again. Now, doesn't that just suck? And now here's the game over. Eh. That's the game over. Alright, let's try this again. So now that you have basically seen what most people would see of this game, and then quit playing on, we're now going to continue on. Because god damn it, if I didn't quit Rascal, I'm not quitting this either. And you know it. There you go. Do you like farts? Ah. I must. There we go. Okay, let's try this again. Nailed it. Did it. Well, I beat the bonus score target. No, wait. There we go. I did. I got the time taken. So, no stars, but hey, we did beat that level. So that's good enough. We'll just beat the game. I'm not going to try 100% it. I'm not insane. Inca Stinker. So what do you think Inca Stinker is? The jungle pygmies are famous for their puzzles and... Yeah. The name is Cyberdeck. It is not called Cool Borders 2. Cyberdeck is not in the Twitch thing. So... I don't know why. It's just not. And... yeah. This begins. So, this one's interesting. I don't know what to do here. But I think what we're supposed to do is find and kill all of these pigs. There's another pig down here. The pigs will try to kill me as well. For every pig I kill, I do get health back, so that's good news. But if I fall down, I'm gonna die, so... we don't want that. So yes, this is the entire thing. Come on. Pig's coming this way. He has the key! Yes, we have to find the ones with the keys. We have to kill them all so that we can unlock the bridge so that we can actually move on. No pigs have spawned there, so... so yes, we are on the hunt. Now, I don't know why this game is not on the Twitch thing, on the games. Because, I mean, it was sponsored by Vans. Come on. You'd think a game sponsored by such a great company would, at the very least, have their game be on the list. Wait, am I just supposed to get on the... oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no! Oh. Oh, no. I have to ride a moving platform. Better game cover, that's fine. Okay. I have to jump on the platform and then stay on it. There we go. At least I keep moving with it. It's not one of those games. Oh. Oh, the cam doesn't want to move anymore. It wants to stick to one spot. That's nice. That just showcases how bad the controls are, too. This game just got a whole lot better. Oh dear God. Trees, please. Music, please. What is the sound? Oh God. Did it. Oh. That was nuts. That was nuts. Thank God we can save. Too bad there's no continues. Oh, hi there.
Oh, hi there.
Hello, it's BMS.
So what the hell is with the goddamn name of this game?
I don't know. You'll have to talk to Vans, because they wanted this game made.
Apparently it was sponsored by Vans.
And now we're facing a baboon.
Excuse me.
We're racing a baboon.
I wasn't even really focusing for most of the time. I was mainly just looking at like the dashboard.
Oh, and the baboon shits TNT out of his red ass.
Why are we in a level from Bubsy 3D again?
Are you sure it's not Rainbow Road?
With skateboards?
Are you sure this is not Rainbow Road?
Okay, good pull. No,
damn
this
it.
Isn't just Rainbow Road. This is Rainbow Road as manufactured by Willy fucking Wonka.
The good news is you can't lose lives in a race unless you lose the race. The bad news is the baboon is actually kind of tough.
He's good at this game, which is impossible. He is clearly an impossible baboon.
Because momentum in this game is just the worst. You need
apparently
to rely on momentum. And then the baboon gets in the way. So, as you can see, the baboon does get in the way. And,
I would imagine that it would be, like, I imagine that the baboon has no idea what the fuck is going on.
He just said, ook, 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 race.
Oh. I guess he does.
Okay, now I'm in front. Because I got enough momentum to actually get enough in front. And if you get further away in front, they don't really fight back well. If they get closer to you, they will start really hammering down on the speed, but if you can keep your distance, they will be slow. So, even if you're in front or behind, they are gonna go very slow eventually, and it just makes this easy. See?
Could be worse. Could be one of those dumb fucking games that use rubber band AI to make fake difficulty.
It does have rubber banding.
It's just not very good then.
Yeah. Anyway, boss fight time.
Have fun. Excuse me. Wait, we just had a race. What do you mean boss fight time?
Bolo ook ook squash ook ook you. We get to fight the baboon. Now, the biggest problem is that he's gonna throw shit at me. But I shoot him, and we're done. But I have to go all the way back afterwards. So, I have to dodge all the attacks he gives me, shoot him with the explosive arcing shot and then go all the way back for another shot.
What is this, Ultima 2? I just realized I may have made a reference you really may not get.
Nah, I got it.
But you played Ultima?
Sort of.
Sort of.
I played Ultima 3.
Yeah, it's kind of a situation unique to Ultima 2, I feel like, because if the final boss of Ultima 2 is this annoying,
I pressed the wrong button.
Like, lover, apprentice of the enemy from Ultima 1. It's dumb. Essentially, whenever you shoot her, she goes on the complete upper end of the map, and you have to run the whole way to shoot her again for her to teleport again.
Well, here's the bad news about this one. Trying to dodge this monkey's attacks is hard, because either they're gonna bounce or they're gonna roll, and it's actually random.
Oh,
and then you have to get very close to the monkey and shoot at him, which means you'll probably get hit because you're getting very close to the monkey. And he's still throwing shit at you.
Ugh, that's not fun.
No, oh, damn it. I want the stuff! Oh no, damn it. So, can you sort of tell why this is going to be a tough boss fight?
It certainly looks like a frustrating boss fight.
There we go. None of these health points respawn, by the way. None of the stars respawn. So, if you grab all of them and then lose all of them, they're gone. You cannot refill health.
I kind of figured the hearts were health.
Nope, the hearts alive.
I guess I was wrong. I mean, I guess that kind of makes sense, but what makes stars health?
I don't know. They're collectibles. Well, actually, if you hit him, they do come back, so there's that, but still.
That's positive, at least.
You have to actually hit him. And if you miss, you have to go all the way back, and they won't respawn, so...
Pardon me, did you just lose all of your stars in one hit?
Yep. You lose all your stars in one hit.
This is some Sonic the Hedgehog shit.
You can die in two hits. And jumping over the barrels is hard.
I mean, like, I think the only time I actually ever saw you, like, jump over one of the ground ones was just by hanging on the very edge of the platform, I think.
Yep. And that's not easy because momentum is needed.
Ah.
So let's wait for a jumping one to appear. And shit. Shit. Jump. Dodge, jump, jump! Oh god! Ooh. I think he takes free hits.
That is not.
No, it's not. Okay, I'm gonna jump over this one. Nope, didn't work.
I thought you'd jump over one of them, which worked out pretty well, but otherwise...
Go! Got him!
Beat him?
Yep.
Nice. So, you know what kind of vibe I get from this game based on the health mechanics and the focus on momentum and speed?
What?
This looks like a prototype Sonic game.
Yes, I agree. Okay, hang on, I need to quickly do something, so I'll be right back. But, enjoy the music, because that's the only good thing about this game. I'm not kidding. Look up the soundtrack. You can actually find it on YouTube. It's actually decent.
Oh. Okay.
And I'm back.
Welcome back.
Yeah, sorry for that. Had to quickly do something.
It's fine. It's fine.
Let's see. That was Bolo. Now it's time for Amazion.
Wait, what?
It's called Amazion. You wanna know why?
I feel like that's a misspelling.
It's a pygmy maze.
Uh-huh.
And now for my favorite song of the game. So which way should we go? Hey BMS, why don't you help me out and choose direction? Red, yellow, or green?
Red.
Alright, now which way? Red, yellow, green, or blue?
Green?
Nope. Wait. No, because we're now back here. So you chose right the first time. Now I'm going to choose blue.
Okay.
Nope, that wasn't it. Let's choose yellow then. And now we're here.
Wait, what? But was that the answer?
Yes. Red, yellow.
Oh. Okay.
Now we got dancing, farting elephants, I guess. And now we're here. Whoa, pink elephants! I chose blue by accident. Fuck, now we're back here.
God,
I was trying to get past the pink elephants.
Good job.
Why is this game drunk? And now
why
I can't.
Why is this game taken from a Disney film is my question. Cause that's what it's doing.
Whoa.
It's
I can't
pinky.
Fall down.
Obvious.
I'm trying to take this as slow as possible while also not getting screwed. Okay, we tried blue. Green or yellow?
Sort of. Just random farting elephants right there or something.
Which color, BMS? Sort green or yellow?
Green, yellow.
It was green.
God damn it.
Okay, I'm gonna choose red. Oh, for fuck's sake!
Damn it, it was red.
It wasn't red. It was green, though. So we're, like, halfway there.
Well. Slight positive?
Freaking pink elephants. They're everywhere. Beware the pink elephants. Oh, you prick! I'm not losing this life. Don't worry, I think I remember which one it was for the first part. There's also pickups here, but we can't get them because they're in the way. Yeah, there you go. Don't you love mazes?
No one does. At all. Especially not in platformers.
Okay.
Especially not poorly done platformers.
Now, I'm gonna do us all a favor. I'm gonna save state when we get to that one spot. I was gonna try and do this level fairly, but not with the pink elephants. I'm sorry. So, save. It was green. Right, we tried red. Yellow, green, or blue?
Uh,
Grappler? It was. And now we got Crushers.
Yay, question mark?
Ooh. Are you fucking... You bastards. That was really mean.
What? Oh no.
I made it, but that was mean. Whoa. Okay. We have a red, a blue, and a green. Choose.
Ooh, okay. Red.
Okay. Now choose number two. Red, blue, green, or yellow?
Fucking yellow?
You are correct, sir! And we are done with the level.
What? You're welcome, I think.
That was the whole maze.
I can't believe I got it right.
So was that fun? No. Temple Tantrums.
Didn't look very fun. Also, didn't look very pun.
The pygmies are angry with us now. They have set fucking pits right in front of us. Jesus Christ. And Crushers. Oh, and levers. Oh no. Okay, I don't have to choose. I thought I had to. Okay, there we go. Okay. Pink elephants. No, pigs. The pigs are here. The pygmies. And there's stuff. What the fuck, game? Oh, I see what you're doing. That's cheap. That's just really cheap. Give me that life. Get your Awooga away from me.
Oh, that's like way high up. Holy shit.
Well, I got it. And okay. I got the key. So now it's time for platforming. With moving platforms. Did it. Oh, okay, immediately. Got the key. Just gonna go ahead and grab all of these. Make my star as fat as possible. Damn it. Give me that. Thank you. Jesus Christ, you have to attack him by jumping on him, but you're going uphill, so you can't do it right. Ah, this game. Freaking awoogering me.
I okay.
Oh, Jesus, these pits. Wait, we're back here? What? We didn't just go around. Okay, we didn't. Exit.
Oh. Are you going in a circle?
We made it. Good God. Wow. Okay, I'm guessing this is a race now. Yeah, cracker race. Who the fuck's Cracker?
I don't want to make that guess, honestly.
Oh! Okay! What? Oh, it flies too! Oh, that's just neat. I think it's Kraken's baby. Oh, and it puts me on fire.
Alright then.
So, this is the next race. Jesus Christ.
Okay.
Oh my god, rubber banding. Moving obstacles, no.
I could be wrong, but are you racing against a seal?
It's not a seal, it's a demon.
Oh. Sorry, just from the back and with low quality graphics, it kinda looks like a seal.
You can tell by the little icon on the bottom left. Also, fuck you and your fire. I wish I could speed up more. Get away from here. God, the rubber banding here is bad. Ooh, damn it! Oh, I need to continue on about it. Damn it! Oh, I hate this! Why, game? What? Reload and save state. There's no way I'm gonna win. At that point, I cut my losses.
Yeah, understandable. That's completely understandable.
But as you can see, this fight is just mean. This boss fight is just freaking horrible to race against. And remember, we're fighting this thing afterwards.
It seems like a fun time, really, definitely. I'm actually gonna get going for the moment because I am getting kind of wiped out and wanting to lay down. My head's kind of hurting.
Alright. Don't worry, yeah, I'll suffer the rest of this alone, if you want.
Nah, I'll stick around and chat, I just won't.
Okay, alright.
Alright. See you, talk in a bit, alright?
Yep. Oh god, he's coming back. Momentum, please! Damn it. This track sucks, this is the third time frickin' track appeared. They gave me a different track the first time, now they're giving me like the same one every other time. Why? Oh my god, give me momentum, please. Don't give me obstacles, give me momentum. And stop slowing me down like that. I feel insecure when you do that. I can't go too fast either, because else I'll fall right off the edge. Or go right into him. And... or I can go on fire. Either way, it's a bad thing. Go. Go. Take the win. Take the win. No, momentum! No! Welcome to Cybertech. Welcome to Cybertech. It's a mean game. Come on. Ah, oh, fuck you, obstacles. Momentum. Yes. Yes. Momentum, go. Yes. Momentum. Momentum gone. Fuck. Look at this, he just gains right back. It's insane. Oh, and it's so hard to dodge shit. Get away from me, obstacles! Why? I got stuck on the obstacle. Oh, God. And the worst part is he knows where you're going to, so he'll know exactly where to shoot. And there you go, I'm dead. Is he gonna be nice and give me momentum, you know, the time to actually make a comeback? Or is he gonna take it for the win? So far, it might be a chance. It was a chance. Jesus, quick save. Let me quickly just make sure the chat is right over here so I can see it. Alright. Well, now he has to show his dad that he can defeat us. And he'll be right in the middle. There's our shot. And now he's gonna try and chase us down. But don't worry, after the chase, we shoot him. Oh, that too. Christ. For Christ, crying out loud, come on. I was stuck on the bones. I can't move. I missed. Got him. Get away. Jesus. Got him. Run! Okay, shoot him. Got him! And that was Tyros. So now we saved Tyros and defeated Cracker. We're dumb of that world, and we have another trick power-up thing we can go for. And now we can go to Desert World. Welcome to Desert World. You like it so far? It's just filled with trash as well. Let's go. Coming around the mountain. And we begin. Oh, look, a life. I wonder how we're supposed to get this. Is it even worth it? It looks like we actually go around in a circle, so no. Oh, look, another power-up. I wonder what this does. Let's find out. Oh. There's a life right here, so I'll be taking that. What the fuck? Excuse me, game. What? Hey, look, a secret area. Camera isn't really following me, but hey. Secret area! Dang. We're back here now. Let's actually try and get up here. Nope, I can't. Yeah, you can't get up there. Crap, I have no idea how to get that heart then. Well, we found a secret area at least. So that was neat. I'm not falling for that again. Like, I can see this being a decent game. It's got a really good soundtrack going. It's just... You can see why it's just bad. I don't have to really explain it. Ah, oh, fuck's sake. I need to hit these or else I can't get to the finish. Such a pain! Okay. What?! Oh, come on now! Oh, what the fuck is this jump? I'm gonna have to make a trick then. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make a trick. And that's not gonna be fun to pull off. Ah, Jesus. No. No, I didn't want to. Oh, come on. Let's try our highest trick. Now, if you go too far, it's not going to let you do your trick. You have to time it just right. Well, that was neat, but it didn't help me any, so... Let's try this again. I don't want to lose any lives, so, you know... If I do die, I'm just gonna reload a save. No, I want... I got a game over, so... Also, fuck this life! I think we can all agree, fuck that life. It is nothing but a troll. Oh, come on. Whoa! No. Okay, this time, we're not going the secret little area here. We're actually going to continue on forward, and I'm just gonna... No, even with that, I can't make it. What the hell? Wow, what are you supposed to do? Aw, this sucks. Let's do myself a favor and just save state there. There we go. Jesus. I just barely made that. That is just bullshit. Take a shot with us. Got an 88. You bounce around everywhere. If I grab 100 of these, I get an extra life, so... There you go. I'll take my extra life, thank you very much. Whatever, I did it. God. Okay, level 2. Rumble, rumbled, rire. What the fuck? What the fuck? Kraken's mad. Here we go. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Whoa, what the fuck? Maybe if I follow this shit, I'll be fine. Wait, what? Why is this to the side? I don't get what you want me to do on that little bit there, game. All I know is I gotta dodge all the the dryers. I don't think I can reach that. Oh, I can. Okay, I just have to jump for him. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Ah, now it's starting to really heat up. Ooh. Nah, I can't jump. I can't jump over these. Give me that. Oh my god, how long does this go on for? I can't reach some of these. Oh my god, the draw distance is not helping me out. Oh shit, we made it. We did it. We blew up something. Now we have to go back. I think we actually have to go back to the start. Well, the good news is I've taken care of all the bullshit and they're behind me, so I'm good. I can take my time as long as I'm right in behind this dryer. Because that means the other dryers are going to take their time. That's how I see it. I am a fan of this plan I'm doing right now. Oh god, now I need to get to this one. Okay, we're good. Where's the exit? I think we're getting close now. Yep, there it is. It was right at the start. Oh my god. We did it. That's the good news, we did it. Okay. Level 3, Bang Bang Race. Right, who the fuck's Bang Bang? Who is Bang Bang? Jesus Christ. Oh my god! Oh, I can tell this is gonna be a fun one. Yep, he gives me explosives. Of course, he's Mexican, so he's violent. And he also laughs like a maniac. But we have a new track! It is not gonna be fun this time. Then again, when was it ever fun? Go. Give me some health. Here I come, asshole. Damn it. Moving popsicles? This green goes better than you. Shit. No, 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 no. Shit. Freaking Mexicans. Is he a jumping bean or something? Jesus Christ, the obstacles are the worst part. I'm not getting momentum for some reason. Why am I not getting momentum? Give me momentum. Thank you. Now you just made me lose my momentum, game. What are you doing, game? I want my momentum. Oh, you're an asshole. Come on. Yeah, there we go. No, keep going. Do not let him catch up. Why are you letting him catch up? You're actually letting him catch up, game. Go! There! Jesus! That was tough. How am I gonna fight this guy? Well, here we go. He's a pissed off Mexican now. He's gonna shoot explosives at me. Oh, this is good. Oh, okay. I should keep my mouth shut. Oh God. Oh God. Now. Oh! This is insane! God, I won't let me get my hit back. That sucks. Oh God. Ooh. Ooh. Oh Christ. I don't know if you guys can see this, but this is... Wow. Look at this! Oh my God! And now we got Saris, the Mexican kid, I guess. Man, this game is so ethnic. Canyon runs next. Oh my God. Alright. Let's begin the canyon run. Oh God, I can't see. Okay. What? Oh! Oh no! Okay. Momentum time. With dodging. I'm glad they put me right there so I can't reach that. That's good. Oh my God. This game just doesn't stop. I can't see! Why would she put that area there? Oh dear. Go. What the fuck? How am I supposed to make that jump? Oh, here we go again. Yeah, here we go again. Are you ready for tricks? They're the only thing that helped me get through these kind of jumps. And dear God, we're gonna need them now. I hate that area. Okay. I can make this jump. Why can I make this jump now? Hang on. Okay. Go. Damn it. We're using tricks. Oh god, I gotta time it too. Whoa, 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 what is this? F5, safe state. Oh my god. No! Are you joking? I did it. Oh my god, I did it. F5. What the fuck is this shit? Oh my god! No! You've gotta be kidding me! F5. Where do I go? I gotta make that jump. There you go. Oh my god, I'm sorry if I'm safe scumming, but this level... No. I don't care, I'm safe state scumming. Look at this shit! Why would I not save state scum? Oh dear God. Okay, it's this kind of area. This isn't that bad. Now it's gone and bad. Okay, no, we're fine. No, we're not fine. F5. I got a life. I'm keeping it. You're joking. They want me to jump on the birds. Jesus Christ, they literally want me to do this. How am I gonna pull this off? Because I can't progress through unless I get the keys. Got him. Okay. Save state. That's one down. Okay, these don't count as attacks, it seems. That nearly got me killed. Damn it. Oh, come on. There. There's our exit. No. Oh, come on. There. Ooh, shit. All right. Fuck your shit. Jesus. That sucked. Level 6. Beaver Fever. Really? What is this going to be about? What nightmares is this going to contain? Oh. No! What the fuck is this? I thought we were done with the sliding bullshit with fucking... Oh no. The beavers want to spank me. I'm guessing that's bad, so... No, not the ducks! Anything but the ducks! Dear God, not the ducks! They're explosive ducks. And I can't jump. Oh my God. Okay, I can jump. It wasn't working before. What the fuck? Now it's working. It's not good. What the fuck do you want me to do there? I'm gonna get hit. What the hell? No way. You want me to dive? How do you dive? This is a long one. How do you dive? There's no option to dive. And doing my little tricks here isn't exactly going to help me out here either, so... Yeah, jump is not doing a very good job either. Okay, we're now at the rocks. Means we're now at the ducks. Okay, here we go. You know what? I want that life, so I'm gonna try and get the life. Dear God! These beavers! How are you supposed to get through that bit? Look at that! There! Fuck! F5! Okay, you can jump on the beavers. I'm not going for this shit. Oh my god. I don't even know how you're supposed to make that. Oh god, I gotta avoid the beavers while avoiding the logs. What is this shit? Oh my god! Okay, killing beavers gives you stuff back, so I can be a little bit happy about that, but at the same time, no. And thank god that was the finish line. Oh my god. I bet you there was gonna be more. I don't even want to know. I'm good with what I got, thanks. Kerchunk race. I don't even want to know. Is that a fucking turd? No, it's a... It's a pile of rocks. That froze bombs at me. Okay, game. You're losing it now. You're just fucking with me at this point. You've gotta be shitting me. Come on, momentum! I lose it when I jump, and I need to jump because of the obstacles. Oh my god, this track so far is pain. Oh, come on! What the fuck? This game refuses to play nice with me. What? Why? Like, look at this shit! Come on! You've gotta be fucking kidding me. I've lost. That's bullshit. That's bullshit, and everybody can see it's bullshit. Jesus Christ. And the worst part is the rock guy goes right through those pillars. And look at that shit! Come on, game! You can't be serious! Oh my god, come on. Speed up. You're so selective and when you want to give me momentum, game. Oh my god. This is obnoxious. Momentum. Momentum. I need to win this momentum bit here. It's not happening. This is annoying. You see the rubber banding here? You see that rubber banding bullshit that you just hate? Yeah, it's in this game and it's really hardcore. Not only that, but the courses suck too. Look at that. Look at that rubber banding. That's bullshit right fucking there. And the map disappeared. So in case you're wondering if you can just skip, you can't. Fuck. There we go. No! Why? Vince, why would you do this? I mean, Psygnosis, I understand, considering they made even worse games than this, but come the fuck on! You get hit when you touch him. You get hit when you hit the TNT. It's not fair. Look at him. He's big as shit. How can you avoid that? You can't. Hey, Jessica. Oh my god. Come on. Momentum. You son of a bitch. Oh, come on! Come on, get out of my way! I have about an hour. I have an hour to try and beat this game. It's Rascal all over again. Really, Jessica? This was your first game ever. Tell me, was it as painful for you as it is for me right now? There! No! Obstacle, please! Damn it, I missed. I need hits. I need momentum, come on! You fucking prick! I'm stuck. Fuck me. Oh dear. Come on. Yes. Whoa. I know what happens there. I'm not having that happen to me again. Just grab momentum. Come on. Yeah, keep that going. No, keep it going. Don't stop. No! Why? I'm not gonna make it. There's no fucking way. Damn it! Aw, this race sucks. This race is the worst. I bet you I'm gonna say that in the next race is gonna be even fucking worse. Oh, this is bullshit. This is bullshit! Come on, keep it together, man. Keep the momentum going, no! Why do you lose momentum by every single movement? I can't speed him up by just pressing a button. All I can do is hold the X button and hope to God he goes faster. There's no tricks to this. god. These obstacles are the worst. They're placed just right to fuck with me. You know what? F5. I think I'm in a good position for me to actually make a win here. All I have to do is actually make the win happen. Come on, make the momentum you did before. Frick. Right past you, dickhead. It's happening! It's happening! Oh my god, I did it. That was painful. That was painful. Okay. Oh, great. Jesus. I think I have to shoot him a bunch. Don't know about you guys. There's a machine here, but I don't know if I can actually push him into it. Never mind. I'm safe standing there because I can't believe that was Ash's solution. Here we go. Got one hit point. There are no stars here, so I can't get another hit point. Go. Done. We did it. That was Silva, and that was Ka-Chunk. Ka-Chunk is done. Fuck. Oh my god. Now we have the underworld. We're getting far. So now we're in hell. And we're going to Hot Rings. Who knows? I might actually beat the game this time. It says, I finished the last world. Hang on. Alright, I'm back. I got shit in my eyes. Fuck. Alright. Let's refresh the chat real quick. F5. Alright, let's do this. Welcome to hell. As you can see in hell, there is bullshit and there is bad jumps. So yes, this is about to last the game. And as you can see, it's very mean on what it wants you to do. It looked like I actually made that, but I didn't. I don't think tricks are gonna help us out too much on this one. Dear God. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, the tricks are actually probably gonna slow me down. Look at this! Okay, F5. What the fuck? Alright, here we go. Ooh, narrow platforming. Everybody's favorite part. All right. Whoa. More of those things. Are those eyeballs? Oh my god, they're eyeballs. We really are in hell. Okay. The way it's moving... That's nice. The way it's moving around right now. There we go. Oof. Got it. Jesus. Whoa, where's my momentum? Move. Okay. Whoa. Go. You're joking, right? Wait, what's that? I'm invincible, I think. Yeah, I'm invincible. Holy crap! There's a hidden invincibility in the game. And it's like rainbows. Wow. Oh, yeah, that's gonna be nice to have, but also at the same time, it's hard to get. Let's go. Okay, F5. We did it. F7. Come on. Maybe we should wait a bit more. Still moving. Now. Whoa. F5. Oh god, I actually made it. Oh, God. Okay, F5. Wait. Jesus. Got it. Got it. Alright. Whoa! Okay! Exit. Exit, yes. That was not exit. That was not exit. I hope I didn't need those shots. Oh God! Let me have him. I can't jump over him. That's good. Aw, this sucks. Jesus Christ, they chased me. And they laughed too. This game hates me. They keep watching me. Okay. This better be good. It was not good. It was not good. Ah! This is the first level of this last world. I bet you it's the last world too. Okay, when I get over there, and I get on that platform, I'm gonna make another save state, so I stay there. But here we go. You're joking. Okay. Wait for it. Oh my god, momentum. Ooh, ooh, god. Hit it. Thank you. I don't even have that much time left. Shit. Oh, this is insane. Alright. Got it. Get in the exit, get in the exit. Okay! Okay! What the fuck, game? What the fuck? I was not prepared for that. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'll probably go come for the stream, Cave. Look at that. That was the first freaking level of this world. Now we're on the second one. Munching Monsters. What the fuck is this game? No. No. What the fuck? You're joking. Oh, God. It's gonna get worse from here on out, isn't it? It's just the first wave, and it's already a bit annoying. I have to protect 10, and I have 12. Are you crazy, game? Are you out of your mind? F5, Jesus. Now what? God, it's so hard to... It's hard to hit these guys. Except when they're close. Well, even when they're close, they're a bit hard to hit. Jeez. No! There's so many of them! Oh God, one of them was taken. No! Okay, I have to go through with this with only two extra hits. Wait, what?! They spawn him right in front of me now! You're mean, game. You're absolutely mean. Away from my stars! No! Dear God, this game! Oh, they go directly for me, too. Aw, this is hard. You want hard? Look no further than this freaking level. Jeez! F5. No! Ah! I'm glad I have save states. Oh, it's so hard to notice them on the damn monitor. Ah! It's so hard to hit them too. Okay. I got this. Yes! Oh my God. Okay. Where's the races down there? Okay. It's time for the lava demon race. Nice laugh. Oh my god, what is that? It squeaks like wheels. And it shoots fire at me too. Oh god. No obstacles, but this guy's big. No wait, there is obstacles. There's big obstacles. This is easier than the last race, so... Never mind! My speed is my weakness. Fair! My god. Aren't you glad you don't lose lives in the races? You just lose lives in the actual levels. Okay, I'm guessing they continuously move, so I have to dodge them the entire time. They're going the entire track. Okay, my time is nearly gonna be up, just letting you know. But I wanna know, if Kitty is okay with it, and considering that we are nearing the end, I'm pretty sure we are. We're entering the main villain's domain, I'm pretty sure we're nearing the very end of the game now. If I'm given a few extra minutes, after I beat this guy, and, you know, after our time is up, I could possibly beat this game. That's only if the next person up is okay with me taking their spot. Otherwise, if lucky, I might take like a replacement slot in case someone's not here and use that to finish either this or Rascal. Let's go. My momentum was fucked by a thing. But I still won. Okay, now we get to find out how to fight the demon. Here we go. Okay, now how am I supposed to fight this guy? That didn't do anything.
Hello.
Oh, hi there.
Hello.
Jesus.
I was watching you play for a little bit, and Jesus.
I know. I've gone far. Okay, how am I supposed to attack you? I was thinking, wait, am I fine here? But no, I'm not. How do you... Wait a second, am I su- No, they don't want me to. That would
Hello,
be stupid.
Hello, I am a sleepy corpse.
Awesome. Hi there.
We need more.
Hello.
How'd your stream go?
From the bits that I was in, it was good. And the bits that I watched and more or less observed, it was good. Apparently there was like a starting issue, isn't it? What was the deal with that, about that starting issue?
I had to go... Yeah, fuck me. I had to go to work, so sadly, you know, I was a bit late. And also the starting issue was my internet was being a prick, so... Oh my god, I actually have to...
I assume something bad is happening.
It
was
like
Jesus.
You have to hit the rocks to kill the boss.
I have to hit him at the right spot, too. No, come on. Don't tell me I have to hit it more than once. Oh my god.
This seems no more fun than when I first looked
at it. I do. I have to hit it more than once. Go, 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 go! Lava Demon defeated.
Yep.
Gold team, yeah.
Don't forget to donate for Cerebus. Don't forget to donate for Cerebus.
Cerebus?
Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm nearing the end now, because we have one or two more levels and then a final boss, and our final boss is going to be the main villain of the game. I don't have enough time to do this. So...
No, sadly.
No.
So my only question is, if given the chance, give enough time, if I can take a bit more time off of you, I can finish this game.
How long
that's
do you think
okay.
that's gonna take?
Possibly 10 or 20 more minutes. Not too much.
Okay, yeah, fine.
That's suitable.
So,
well, I think so. That's really her choice, so.
Yeah.
My
so
army
far,
this
doesn't
it. Okay.
Look too bad. It's just
a
really pipey design.
I must ask about the deep lore of this game.
No, don't you fucking dare.
The fuck is a blobbit?
As far as I know,
I actually loved it.
The Kraken came here to wreak havoc because, you know, it's the Kraken. It's a freaking Lovecraft villain. So...
Basically a giant squid that kills
yeah.
people.
Except this time it's like
is
a blue demon.
Okay.
Hey, lava completed.
So he stole all the children and the pets, and now two kids have to go save
not the
them.
Pets.
Yes, he stole the pets,
not
and I saved the pupper. Don't worry.
Okay.
That was Cerebus.
Saint.
So now we have to go save the cat by defeating the main boss.
Shit name. Oh,
that
good,
is
get the cat.
Yeah, save the cat. That's perfect. Also, what the fuck kind of name is that?
No, it's Cerebus.
Okay, do I seriously have to shoot this guy?
Less like the name of a dog and more the name of a demon.
Yes.
Here we go, I have to shoot them both. Come on.
So, I tried looking into this game, and I found next to nothing.
Oh, good.
This was hours ago. This was like a couple hours ago now. This was like sad
still
plan.
Very glad.
Yeah, because I traumatized you with the learning of the lore last time.
Once you start, you don't stop.
I don't. I don't stop, and you love it.
But I really liked Rascal.
Rascal was dumb and stupid, but kind of in a silly, we don't know what we're doing sort of way.
It's like an ugly child.
Okay.
Didn't you... Tell us in depth of what you did, actually.
What did I do?
A drawing.
Oh. No!
Did I just jump on him
do
and
it,
then...
Do it.
What am I supposed to do to this guy?
During the rascal stream, I do a female rascal. And I thought it was a good idea at the time. But then I look at it and I'm like, why the fuck did I do that?
Correct.
I even put an hourglass on his shirt. I'm just like, yeah.
Okay, I don't want to see a picture of it now. Now you said that.
No.
I have to actually complete the
movie. So sad. I'm not good enough for the art. Also, I'm thinking of rewatching JoJo for some reason.
Stop going straight forward, you die!
I'm trying to kill him, and so far jumping on enemies has worked, but now it's not. I feel like I have to actually perform
I remember from my...
Yeah, I have to... There! I had to perform a trick to kill him.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. You... Like, from what I looked into, the attacks seem to be tricks that you do with your skateboard.
Yeah, but jumping has so far also worked as an attack for other enemies, but now it's not working.
The moveset is color-coded. Oh.
That lovely moment when the game is painful to look at and...
Dear God.
Why is the attacks color-coded?
Dear God. Well, you have to time yourself too on the attacks. If you go too long, it doesn't happen.
Can I just say the FOV is really awkward on this game?
I know.
Field of view.
Field of view.
It's a setting on some more modern games, I guess. Like, typically, if you have a really low or a really high one,
Jesus Christ.
Can lead to
okay.
motion sickness.
As soon as I make it... Shut! What?!
Come on, get down with the sickness. Come on, let's get down with the sickness.
Great.
I really want a coffee, so bad.
Oh, no. Yeah, I'll probably ask for one.
There's
like
fire.
Or a cup of tea, I could do anything right now.
What? Okay, I made it.
I got the soda.
I got an energy drink. I'm moving to this at the moment. And Vimto.
Boom!
Should I make some? I'm kidding, I won't do that.
I mean, I'll take out some shrimp I want to do it after and some stuff. Maybe need to make like,
no, I live. It's only.
What the
long.
Fuck?
Yeah. I'm not sure I'll be able to even get sleep between the time of the end of our stream, of the end of your stream and the beginning of our stream.
Why not?
So that,
oh my!
At, 7 my time, and then we start at 2.
That's quite a jump.
Like 7-8 hours of sleep, so...
Can I set an alarm?
That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah.
And also, if you struggle to sleep, take a shower. That helps me.
I was thinking
there.
About that, actually. I didn't want to... But the bathroom's right next to my mom's bedroom, and I don't want to wake her up. But she says she's fine with it, but I don't want to, like...
I'll get to wait for a decent time
oh,
and
I have
still
to...
awake.
Okay.
Alright.
Also, I sleep like a baby with new bed sheets and a shower, and I just fucking collapse like a bug. Jeez, I'm gone.
My bed currently doesn't have bed sheets.
Why?
We haven't swapped them in for like ever.
Why?
I don't know.
We
should probably do that.
I just realized EVF is chatting.
What the fuck?
And Jess are chatting on the chat.
Wait.
Sorry.
Wait a second.
Hello, EDF. I'm sorry. I know you like Vimto. I like it too.
Wow.
But I wish I had soda instead.
That's...
Do you have a cup of tea?
That's quite a trick.
Give me your tea, and I will give you your life.
I could actually teleport myself back here by losing a life. I don't have to go through any of that bullshit. That's amazing. And I got like 7 lives, so I'm good.
I believe in you.
You can do it.
Wait, what the fuck just happened? The fucking camera!
I am a very small potato and I believe in you. You can do the thing.
The fucking camera just, what the fuck?
You
oh god.
The camera is not what the fuck.
Oh god, I can barely control myself when I'm going down that.
Tunnel vision!
Okay. Okay. I have to do it just right or else I'm screwed.
Alright, so I have a question for you, Zen. Right.
Yes.
Is this easier or harder to control than Rascal's Slip?
Harder. Harder.
Okay. I would assume it's harder because it looks more slippery.
Well, it's also more fast-paced.
And it's all momentum-based. Whoa.
When you said a Zingdutu's name, I thought you said Zen and I just was any other.
Thank you for the life. I realized that, like, when I said it.
And level's done. So that was Clam in Hell. And I got myself another bonus key.
I finally got Junkrat's happy birthday voice line.
Good job. Good job.
I don't know what bonus keys do, but you can get them.
I assume they give you bonuses. You'll learn about the development of this game, and then we get lore.
No, fuck off. It's probably just extra levels.
Dude, if it's extra levels, fuck that.
Beaver de Beaver.
Inside, inside out, living a vida loca.
I'm sorry, but I feel like I
believe you met those fellows. Oh no! Now we're skating in lava. With mines.
Like a real pro.
Oh shit.
That just sounds ridiculous.
What is this music? Fuck's sake. Why does this game have such a good soundtrack, but it's so shit?
That's like Rascal. Actually, never mind. Rascal didn't have good music.
No, it didn't.
I was
thinking of Shantae's music.
Yeah, Shantae.
Listen to this.
Really good. Holy shit. What is that? Is that a crocodile?
That's a beaver.
Beaver.
It's a beaver.
Okay.
Oh my god, there's ducks in lava.
There are ducks here.
Why are you riding a beaver and also getting attacked by beavers?
I don't know.
You're not riding a beaver,
it's cyber dick.
It's cyber dick. I wish I had a cyber dick.
Yes.
Yeah.
Also, bones.
Mo.
And logs. Don't forget logs.
I'm going a little bit on my own tangent, and I apologize for that.
Oh no.
I recently looked up this game that I have played on PlayStation 1. That I haven't touched in like...
What's it called?
Yeah, Small Soldiers. It's based on a shitty movie.
Ah.
I remember a movie called Toy Soldiers that was really shit. I loved it.
It was really shit, and I loved it too. That's Small Soldiers. It was like... Essentially, it was like Toy Story meets Home Alone meets Child's Play in a way.
Actually, that might be what I'm thinking of. Hold on.
So they have like an army guy who's a villain, and then a creepy ogre-looking fucker who's brown named Archer.
Alright, hold on. I'm looking at images. Oh, yes!
Oh my god. Wait, okay, I'm gonna look this up real quick. I'm gonna look up if these are actually the same movie. So I watched this movie when I was like 3 years old, and like right after I actually bought the fucking... Like, I didn't buy it, I rented the video game.
We had it on video when I was younger, and
I rented it from a fucking... Did they have, like, a different name or something?
No, I might just mistake the name.
So the poster is, like, big movie, Small Soldiers.
I recognized the guy.
Yeah, the fucking sergeant guy who actually had really fucking good voice acting.
Yeah, I don't remember anything.
The movie is so weird. It's like the most inconsistently toned movie ever. So basically, there's this one part of the movie where it kind of goes into creepy torture sex scene with Barbie dolls. And like they turn Barbie dolls into Barbie zombies.
That scene was awesome.
It's really weird. That scene was awesome, but you can't deny how weird it was.
But it was awesome, and that's what matters.
Movie. Oh, and the way they resolved the fucking plot, the way they stopped all of the evil soldier toys, from taking over the house and eventually conquering, I don't know, the neighborhood, I don't know, is by fucking shoving the sergeant's head into a fucking cable box and it causes an EMP explosion.
Fucking genius.
I forgot how much I love and hate this movie. I love it for how ridiculous it is. I hate it for how ridiculous it is.
I can't deal. I'm not looking at these images anymore because I'm dying on the inside.
Right. Yeah, and this was like back when CG was like, it looked like half-assed CG, kind of.
Yep.
Yeah, like it was definitely CG, but like mixed
Kraken
in with
Infernal
the,
Infernal Machine.
Oh, he did it. Oh, cool.
Now, let me tell you about the video game.
Oh, please, don't.
Okay, hang on, I gotta say this. Congratulations, you successfully passed all my tests. No one has ever matched this before. You are the person I have been looking for to lead my army on its conquest of your world. I'm sure you don't want to do this, but believe me, once I have converted you to my machine like your friends.
Good God, that got morbid. Okay, so Small Soldiers video game, PS1. It's a third-person shooter that does not follow the plot of the actual movie at all. It follows a completely different plot about, like, being on another planet and soldiers invading Archer's world and being a really shitty game. And that sergeant guy becomes basically a mid-boss that you take on, like, 500 times.
Me.
I think I played that Toy Story game again.
Toy Story 2?
Yeah, where you buzz in that bedroom.
Yeah, that game's awesome.
I remember the music being alright.
I remember, like, wasn't it like a collectathon or something?
Yes.
Yeah, I remember it. I never got to play it that much because I was at my friend's house.
I never got anywhere in that game because you had to climb this stupid ass tree above the pool or something like that.
Oh, no. Now we're just reminiscing about, like, movie tie-in games. And I'm not sure how to feel about that.
Oh,
which is, it's good, but it's
bad. Oh, that's bullshit. I know how to fight this.
I used to play a lot of Barbie games.
I know, you made me wear that.
I remember playing the Barbie Pet Rescue, and I really got into it.
I'm sorry for laughing, I know a lot of the Barbie games aren't very good, so I'm hoping that one actually is.
But it was more like doing surgery on pets.
Oh my God!
Wow,
do you
okay,
see what I have to do?
Really serious.
You have to destroy the generators. Yes.
Yeah. Well,
I have to get
like,
inside at the
like,
right time.
Or else you're gonna get flamethrower.
Yes.
Okay.
And I'm being chased. Shit!
This
it has
game
to be
totally
an exact
like
hit.
Oh.
Oh yeah, Kel, I checked out that guy that you guys told me about, Genius.
Yeah.
I started watching his Danganronpa Blind playthrough.
What's funny is his Rayman with Josh Jepson. Mm-hmm. His, Rayman Legends? No, Rayman Origin. Could I keep calling it Rayman Oranges?
I love that name now.
You.
Yeah, I really
love
that. Let's play at that.
Okay, so you want to know what the best part so far of the Danganronpa thing is?
What?
The moment he finds out he has to, like, kill someone to escape from the school. It's like, so I had to do without getting caught, huh? He, like, actually starts taking notes on how he can kill someone in the game.
They really should make a game where you actually kill people.
Oh, that would actually
solve it all.
That actually
is this the end?
Cool. Like where you try, like it's like either, like it could be like a bad. Ho 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 ho. sure that Joel never watches.
We're being celebrated for destroying all of his plans, and now we're gonna fight Kraken.
Awesome.
That.
If you can make him smaller, he'll be vulnerable to the power blast.
You got 3 minutes to beat
Jesus.
This boss. Should we give him like an extra 10? Like,
oh,
extra
no, no, we'll
minutes,
let him
like...
defeat it. Yeah, defeat
yeah,
it
yeah.
Right.
I was gonna think of like,
I've got a lot of
be...
Zelda streams, so.
Yeah, true. You got like 8 sessions.
Well, that includes if you get all the games, but.
You do. You have one that's good like 12 hours. Or
no!
I remember there was one that went 12 hours. I don't know if they fixed that.
I got 12 to 4, 6 to 9. I got 2 on the same day. Tomorrow I got 2 streams.
Okay, I gotta fucking make this happen. Damn it!
You didn't make it happen.
I didn't make it happen, and now I'm dead. That's fine, I can try it again. Okay, so what I have to do is I have to wait until he can let me, like, shoot him. Because the ammo doesn't pop off until, you know, I can do that. And then I can shrink him with the shot. Then I have to use my most powerful trick in order to actually beat him.
Oh.
Who's taking over, Harry's stream today?
Let me see what time is it?
Right after EDF, which is after me. 1 PM to 5 PM.
Oh, okay, I can see if I think there's that.
Yeah, because that didn't work.
I see Black Hood, but I'm not sure, because right after that is...
I have to do the red one.
I don't mind doing it.
We'll see how it goes, yeah. See if we get any sleep.
Yeah.
Jesus! Is that it? No, it's not. I have to do it 3 more times.
That boss looks so boring.
You know, it's like kind of... Yeah, it
actually
looks really,
it's
yeah.
just blue. It's just blue horns.
Well, he had a son.
He kind of looks like... Yeah, I was gonna say, he kind of looks like that demon you raced before.
He looks like something that belongs
yeah,
to
yeah, Cracker.
Cars.
You know, the one...
Cracker was his son.
Yeah, the one that... Oh, because I thought that demon was a seal. Yes.
Indeed. Okay.
Because from the back, it looks like a really dark blue seal. Big little icon in the corner. But yeah, I can see about it. If I end up either sleeping at some point and waking up after.
Okay.
If I can't, it's.
One more hit, and we have a beat game.
Actually, Kel. Hmm. No, that probably wouldn't work.
What?
No, I was gonna say, if someone could, like, do it, if you could, like, do it partially and I could do the rest of it. Cause that wouldn't be much of a I wouldn't have much downtime outside of 1 hour after your stream.
Oh no, yeah.
Let's go. Yeah. Nope!
So I'm trying to think of how I can do this without breaking myself. Because just before that,
we did it.
We have like 2 hours, and then we get.
And that's it.
Unless it's a skill-based one, because then I have to...
Yeah. Is this supposed to be romantic?
Is this the ending?
That was the ending.
I...
Wait, is it lesbians? Oh, no, no.
Anyway, we can come back here. That's it! That's the game!
The sun was the demon all along! I get it.
And
we can
also go up in the slip by going on this portal if you wanted to. But that's it! That's the game! Oh my god!
Okay!
So, what do you guys think of Cyberdick?
I hate this game now.
Oh, thank god. It's over. I finally finished the game. Okay,
And you thought that you were going to have time for Rascal.
Yeah. But I had time for this. But if anyone doesn't make it for their streams, I might take it and do Rascal and finish it then. Who knows?
Yeah, there was a lot of hurries.
Yeah. I know that Teal's taking his fourth day.
So, thank you guys for watching. I'm now going to go to K-Dot now. I'm amazed I actually beat that. Next time I might do Rascal, or I won't be streaming again on here because I only did 2 days. Either way, good to see I beat a game. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, and enjoy K.net's stream and the rest of 5 Day Gamers 11.
Give it away.